I just have to go in for an hour or so to close up for Bobbi. Bobbi West, my manager. She asked me to come in. Someone called her and asked her to do something tonight, so she needs me to fill in. So, we're still on for tonight, right? Perfect. I don't care. Just don't do anything too big. I don't want the neighbors to get suspicious. They know my parents are out of town.
Sorry, I really appreciate this. I owe you one.
Hey, no problem. I didn't have any big plans tonight anyway.
I hate it when my sister asks me to babysit her brats after I work all day.
Hey, you need to go out more.
I do. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Take care, Bobbi.
What's wrong?
Oh, that truck. Some creepy guy came into my work and I think he's been following me.
All right, stay here. I'll go check it out, okay?
What? Jason, no, wait. Don't.
Relax. It doesn't even look like anybody's in there.
Don't.
Okay? See? Nothing. There's absolutely nothing to be afraid of.
You know, I'm really glad we decided to do this tonight. We owe it to ourselves to try and get past this.
Yeah, you're right. I'm trying to.
Hey.
Hey. Did you guys park in the street?
Right by the school.
All right, perfect. Just don't want the rents finding out. Hey, Jason's in the kitchen. We'll meet you in a second.
All right, yeah, that's fine. Hey, man, are they gonna be okay?
Oh, hey, man. No, you know how girls are, always traveling in pairs. Dude. You know, she's been feeling really weird lately. I think it's a lack of sleep or something.
I'm just so glad we're over this hiccup. You have to know I would never do that to you.
I know. I'm stupid for thinking you'd ever kiss him.
Good. Besides, he's not my type anyways.
Parents.
Hey, guys.
Hope you guys are ready for some bomb-ass spaghetti. Well, I'd say that went well.
I couldn't agree more. You know, I'm really glad we did this.
Me too. You have to realize I'd never do anything like that to you. You gotta stop overanalyzing things.
I know. I need to work on that.
Are those Olivia's keys?
Yeah. I'll just give them to her tomorrow when I see her.
Well, how'd they get home?
Danny must have drove. Just don't worry about it, okay?
I have a funny feeling about this.
Well, go ahead and call her then, if that's what you want to do.
Ellie, come on. That's not what I'm saying.
Then what are you trying to get at? Jason! What
Relax.
The heck are you...
Relax. Do you want me to take out the girl?
Yes, please. Go. Okay. Where is he?
I took care of him.
And the others?
Them too.
Well, what the heck were you thinking? Driving in front of my house, coming to my work, and calling me on the phone? You almost blew everything!
You know, I did this all for you. You realize that. It is what you wanted, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it's what I wanted.
What's done is done. You know what to say, just call the cops.
Thank you.
You're worth it.
What's your emergency?
Please, somebody came into my house. He tried to attack me, please.
Ma'am, please calm down. What is the nature of your emergency?
This man came into my house and he tried to attack me in my kitchen.
Okay, do you require medical attention?
Please, somebody help me.
Ma'am, I'm trying to help you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know.
Okay, ma'am. We've got your location. We're sending help right now. We're just on the way.
Please
stay on the line with me.